What's up, JK fam? And we back with another video.
We're back with another video. We want to say we love y'all so much. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for watching. Today's a special day because it's a band I really enjoyed when I was a youngling. Young dude, I don't know if you could say, but like, I really appreciated Evanescence when I was a kid.
Yeah, bro, back in the days, bro, they were killing it, bro.
They were killing the game. Their songs were just, it meant so much to me.
Going what was the song? Bring me back to life.
Was it that? The title, but like the way you did it, that was the most awful thing.
What was the other one? My Immortal, bro. My Immortal was dope, bro. Yo.
So here we are. We appreciate this band so much. So you know what? Apparently they released something. You guys told us they released a track called Wasted on You.
So let's go, bro.
Here we are. But before we even jump on anything, we did a post on the community asking you guys all the rock songs you guys want us to react. And we really appreciate you guys. Thank you so much.
Hey, bro. We're gonna go to the rock bars now.
And we're slowly building ourselves to that moment to do more rock for you guys. So here we are, Evanescence. If you haven't subscribed, make sure you click on the subscribe, the notification bell, because the bros.
And guys, spit your comments at the bottom and let us know. But now
again,
let's go.
This is a temporary setup, guys. We will be back in the same room. We're trying to figure out
the logistics. It's done. We're not back together, bro.
And all that, so.
The government got us on lockdown, bro. It's done. It's over.
I understand that, bro. But sooner or later, we're going to get back together in the same room. And it's going to be mad as hype. And you know what, guys? Because of y'all, we're going to make that happen.
Let's go, bro. Press play, bro. All
right. Evanescence, let's go.
Oh.
I always had a crush on her.
Bro.
I don't need trust. I'm already 6 feet low, wasted on you.
Oh my God, her voice,
waiting
bro.
For a miracle. I can't move on. Feels like we're frozen in time. I'm wasted on you. Just pass me the bitter truth.
Bro, this girl's voice.
It's something else.
Bro,
it
guys.
It's all over my body. Just
take notes,
second,
bro. Take notes.
Just the this second is the she voice. Started.
Oh, you know what she
No, her control is phenomenal. I remember her seeing, like, you know, watching her on TV.
And remember when they performed live and they messed up?
They didn't mess up.
Who?
Get your facts straight, bro. Get what? Your facts straight.
They didn't mess up, bro, I said.
They didn't mess up.
Do you listen?
You said they messed up.
They messed up.
They didn't mess up.
The band messed up.
The band didn't mess up. It was the drummers that they hired around. They all went off cue.
Okay, bro, press play, bro.
Which made them go off cue.
Bro, they got mad, bro. Let's go, bro.
I would get mad, man. Let's go. This is dope.
Sure. Wasted on you. Just pass me the bitter truth.
Woo!
Wasted
on you, bro. Yo, she got bars, bro.
So she's in a dark place, or whoever is going through these tough times. Man, they don't need it anymore.
She's
they
married to the guitar guy, no?
Is she married to the guitar guy?
Yeah, I think so. I'm pretty sure. Bro, that was hype, bro. Like, look at that. I don't need drugs. I'm already sick. Wasted on you.
Waiting for miracles. Waiting for miracles.
They're back. That's it.
I hope they're back. That sounded really good, man. That sounded like
Evanescence
upgraded.
Yo, yeah, bro.
I like the visuals, man. I find the visuals very touchy, very meaningful, especially like we're all going through that kind of stuff right now. So it's the shots, the continuity, the matching, the transitions,
the drowning part. The drowning part was sick, bro.
Yeah, man, the symbolism that they added, those shots were cool. I like the air guitar he was playing on the bed. Those little details like that, I really dig, man. The song itself was 10 on 10, was pure. It's always good to hear her voice, especially during these times, man. She still got it, bro.
Yeah, bro. Like,
she still got it, bro. And I like the sound. I like the sound. I mean, it has that sound that we always wanted from Evanescence. It's clearly her voice. And then, you know, the blend of the instruments, I find was fantastic.
Bro, phenomenal. And bro, guys, her voice, guys. This is a voice of an angel, bro.
Yeah, she has a very, like, I remember you were mentioning a long time, like, a video back, and you're like, oh.
Well, bro, amazing. It was Bring Me Back to Life. That's when
bring
I'm like, bro.
Bring me back to life.
Yo, bro, that voice. Oh, my God, bro.
Yeah, man. Yeah. I mean, that album was on repeat for me, man. That was on my CD player, man. We used to take the freaking Metro to the 46, bro.
Bro, Subway, because they don't know what's Metro, bro. Guys, metro, over here we call it subway.
Le métro. Metro. Okay. On prend le métro. No, but seriously, 10 out of 10 for me. What are you rated, bro?
You're 10, bro. They're back, and that's it, bro. We're ready
I'm
for
excited.
You.
I'm excited for this journey, bro. Are you excited to get into the Rock game, bro?
Oh, yeah, I'm ready, bro.
Bro, the you'd be Rock, much better if you're in this place only,
the
right?
Rock, bro, the
bars,
Rock,
bro.
The singing bars, the hip-hop bars. Bro, any type of bars, music, we need those. So
we just want to say thank you again for that list. We kept every single one of those in our minds, written down somewhere. So like that, we will tackle them each one very soon. So keep, you know, keep watching.
That's it.
It's coming.
And where we are, let's go. On to the next.
If you're all new to this, make sure you hit the subscribe button. The JK Codes would love for you guys to be part of the family. Click on the notification bell as well, because we got content every day. And you know what? We got to go, guys. We love y'all so much. But we got to do more videos. So we'll see you
on the next video.
Peace.